In 2007, I discovered out of nowhere that I was almost dead of stage 4 kidney cancer. I got great medical care, and within 6 months, my treatment had finished, and I'm pretty much all better now. While I was sick, I was pretty much desperate. I wanted to do anything I could to understand what was happening and help my doctors in any way I could for the maximum chance that they could do their miracles. And one of the things I did was my hospital provides a patient portal so I could look at portions of my medical record, understand what was going on, ask my medically knowledgeable friends and family to help me understand, and just basically be as involved as I could possibly be in helping my doctors. Health IT can improve care because information can improve care. Where information is missing, mistakes happen. One of the most common causes of medical errors is that the person at the bedside didn't know something, and we've really got to get past that. That's one of the biggest potentials of health IT. Ask your doctor. You know, patients in general should ask their doctor, can I look at my medical record online? And if the answer today is no, ask, how soon will I be able to? We commonly hear that a lot of doctors think patients don't want to do this, so let your doctor know. One of the great potentials of health IT is the potential to lead to innovation in healthcare. Health IT can improve care because the ability to deliver great care depends entirely on having the necessary information at the point and at the moment where you're delivering care.